Hey there, welcome once again to Learn News. This is another exciting tutorial on GCP. Today in GCP, what we are going to do is we are going to deal with cloud storage. So how it works, we are going to see that. What we are going to do basically is upload an image and then we try to download it. We will create a folder and also that image that we have uploaded, we will try to share it to the other users. Accessible to all users basically, and by sharing a shareable link, and then we are going to revert them, that is delete them and delete the content. Basically the operations are basically on the Google Cloud Storage. So let's come and see. So here is the documentation provided by Google that how to do that in console using the console that is provided. And here what we will do is we will create a bucket. Let's come on here, come on to the console. Here we will go to the storage. This is the GCP dashboard it was, and now we are going to create a new bucket. The name of the bucket, let us give demo lnews, demo learn news, continue. And whatever features and facilities that will be that are present, we have to select the options accordingly. What I'm going to select is region or multi-region, dual region. That means if we are trying to specify a particular region, say I will keep it as a multi-region in multiple regions in the United States. Then continue. Then let us keep this. Choose a default storage for your data. Let's keep it as a standard best for short-term usage, and there are multiple options that are present. And then fine-grained or uniform, I will keep them as intact fine-grained. And then let's give a label over here, name learn news bucket, then create, and here's your bucket that is created. So what I want to do is I will upload a picture, okay, a PNG file. We can do that in two ways, either drag and drop that in this location or simply upload that. So first of all, what I'm going to do is create a folder. So let's create a folder over here, say name it as a folder one under demo learners. So here I have created a folder. Let's go inside the folder, and inside the folder let's upload some files. Kitten.png. Yes, it is done. It is uploaded. And once it is uploaded, you will be able to download that by selecting this option. It will be downloaded to your local, and you want that, you can save this one as with the save as option, you can save that. Okay, and now what we will do is we'll select this one, we'll go to permissions, we'll try to generate a shareable link so that this can be accessed by other users. We'll add user over here, and then followed by all users, and then select a role. We're going to select cloud storage, and in the cloud storage we are going to this as a storage object viewer, and save it, allow public access. So we are exposing the content to the public. Okay, and if we come back to the objects, it's accessible. This particular file is accessible to the in public internet. Okay, and here is the link. If we click onto this one, storage.googleapis.com demo learn news folder one kitten.png, this is available. Okay, so whatever changes that we have done, we'll try to revert that gradually. So we'll go back to permission, and as you can see, all users, just beside all user there's a bean. We'll delete that first of all. We don't want that to get further exposed to the outer world. Yes, it's again private now. Now if you come back to the objects, we want to delete this object. Okay, we'll select onto this one and delete this. Simple delete option. It will be deleted. Okay, and now it's the time for us to delete this folder. Simply select onto this one, delete it. Delete it. And now if we want to delete the buckets, bucket, we'll go to buckets. Say for example, this demo bucket 33, this also I created a few minutes back. I will select both of them, demo learners and demo bucket 33. I will simply go to here and there is the delete option. We'll have to confirm DELT. Confirm. Deleting the two buckets. Yes, the two buckets are deleted. So likewise, it's a very simple and basic steps that we followed over here. And this is the basic way how to create. And to summarize, what we have done is created a bucket, stored, created a folder inside the bucket, stored a PNG file inside that bucket, and finally exposed that to the public internet, to the public users who wants to access, gain access of that particular file, and then finally reverting that and deleting the folder, deleting the content inside the folder, then followed by deleting the folder, followed by deleting the buckets. Okay, so hope you liked it. It's an interesting one session. Grateful, I believe so. It's an interesting one. Hope you're liking Learn News. Please subscribe to my channel. Provide most of the likes, as most as possible, as much as possible, so that I can come back with exciting tutorials. Thank you.